Hello everyone, this is Bobby and Who here, welcome to episode 2 of Let's Play Splatoon 2 Octo Expansion! And oh my god, Captain Carvis is a rapper. No. Yeah, in the last episode, Captain Carvis found us, and we met this phone and he gave us this cute car there, and now we're winding this way, and we're doing... Now we gotta do a bunch of tests and collect 4 fangs in order to get the heck out of here. Okay. Oh, these are some weird looking jellyfish. And yo. Okay, so let's look at those up. We got 2 more levels we can do. Oh yeah, we got Mean Cakes too. These are basically like the sunken scrolls of this game. Oh, you don't kind of do it in the level. You just mainly get these things once you beat a level. You paint the turf with gracious drugs and watch your eye, weave aside for surface punch like a book. And yeah, they're like little sponges, I guess. That's all cool. Anyway, so now I got 2 more levels available. Wart Station and Bounce With Me Station. Which one to do first? Yeah, we're currently on line A. The train lines basically represent the walls of this DLC, really. We got lines A through J, I want to say. I could be wrong. So anyways, we're now doing Water Station, and we got a new spoiler. Yeah. So there's not any weapons we have to do, so we got to do specials and subs too. Like I said, this DLC is much more expansive and... It's much more harder, so yeah, and we now gonna lose the bowler. Wow, that's a great start. Yeah, players see me die a lot. That kind of goes without saying with this Octo Expansion, really. Yeah, this is a cool toy stage on how to lose the bowler. And we're on time limit, so we kind of gotta get to the end there about 1 hour time. And we die 3 times, we gotta pay more CQ points to try the stage again. I will explain my annoyances with them. I don't think we needed this stupid CQ points, whatever. Okay. No way, there's no soccer scrolls to get, no sardine to get, no weapons to upgrade since all the weapons are given via the vending machine, I don't know. Oh yeah, these things are annoying. Those things are annoying. It's so really difficult to jump over. Ah, oh, the bloody nut back. Can you even jump over these things? Because I don't think you can. Let's try that again. Jump and I bounce off. To attempt this, yeah, I just can't explain it. And seeing the bond right there, you see accumulate test data. Well, if you die too many times, Marina will offer you to basically hack the computer system or whatever and let you basically beat the level without, you know, having to actually beat it, basically like a free pass. And as you do that, then you're not gonna get the mem cake. So, like, still. But it's just one of those guys that just doesn't care about 100% completion, just wants to see the game to an end. And then you can do that. Because really, you won't be able to play as Octolings online unless you beat this Octospender DLC, so be wary of that. Anyway, should be near at the end. Ugh. Go. There's the. What do you call this thing? Test pass. Get 6,000 points, and we got another Inkingale Memcake. Memcake or Mean Cake? I don't know. Oy. Yeah, just. You know, and yeah, and you press this plus sign there, it'll take you back to Incopolis, like so. I don't think I want to do that, so take me back, please. Alright. Okay, and this voice is taken straight from my stream play for a bit, so I'll plug in and mess around a bit. Okay. What does this one say? We traverse pink and eyes are blank. As far as a faint, it hides you faint. You slip on past. Our fox, our flanked. Are these all going to be poems? Helen's here. Well, there's 80 things, which means there's 80 levels in this Ocus Badge DLC. There's basically many more levels. There's a lot more levels in this DLC than there was in the Octocan here, so this is definitely going to be longer than the Octocan campaign. So anyway, here we have A of 3, B of 1. So, we'll actually stumble across a new line. And here we have one of our many 8-4 missions. Oh, you are going to hate these. Yeah, you gotta make sure to get this ball to the end of the level without falling to the bottomless pit. Great, walling fizzes I gotta deal with. Great. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I hate these levels. I actually hate these levels because it's so easy for a stupid 8-ball to just fly off the stage and just fall. No! See what I mean? Get back up. You gotta be very careful. I ain't got those checkpoints. I didn't know I was playing that part of Silver's Dusty Desert from Sonic 06. I think this is way better than that, but I still don't like it. Man, the music here is kind of putting me to sleep. In a good way, though. Oddly nostalgic. You know, this DLC is only 1 year old. Well, 2 years old, by your perspective. Anyways, give me that. And, nope. Give me this bears here. Okay, here's where you're probably gonna first. Yeah. Janet 804, Seagull Compound just decides to kill you. So this is why when you decide to absolutely hate this city slug. Like a lot. Cause every time you let the 804, Seagull Compound decides to hit the death bar and decide to kill you. Fuck you, Seagull Cucumber. anyway, not like first person to say it, so. Here we go. Is this the end level? No. Gotta climb this thing now. Okay. What am I doing? There we go. Now I think I've always said this again. Always said this over like Splatoon 1 LP, but. The music in the Octo expansion over is really is giving me off Jet Set Wild Future vibes. it's part of the reason why I gravitate towards Splatoon in the first place, because the moment is always Jet Set Wild, which is like my first ever field game. Okay, here's the key. And this, and now we got Timeless Just White, or not. Guess we could try that again. Go, my friend. Did it need it? Nope. And the stupid sea slug killed me again. So let's speed up a bit here again. There you go. Near that time, god. Yeah, like I said, you're gonna hate these 8-ball levels. just because how easy it is to ignite the 8-ball, go flying up the stage. Hey, there you go. Is that done? We got a little Octarian meme cake. Let's call them cake. Can I eat them? Oh, they are basically memories, so. Do I now unlock 2 lines? You can do it in a blah blah blah. Student's bar could have something. Contains one. I don't know, I can't read this fast. Oh, by the way, why you had to pass the test? Kind of fast, it's hard to have been chatting with blah, 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 blah. Okay, so it's also the chat log, where basically Captain Cuttlefish, Paul, and Rena talk to each other, really. So I can take a look at that. Yeah, as well. God, these changes are getting weirder. Now, so every time you discover a new line, talk to Sea Cucumber, as it will give you more Sea Coins as a reward. And you, you murderous sea slug. Hey. So yeah, we now have line B. Okay, what's this one say? The world I knew seems like a trap. I'm drawn out to the stranger new. Would my old friends think me a sap? Hmm. Again. Let's say this. Hey! Anyone here yet? Hello? Hey, I was Poe, aka MC Princess, aka the Bellis of Bars, aka Evan Oh snap, it's a Weena! Hey Poe, aka DJ Iberfash, aka DJ Colbag, aka. Badu screen die has just as listed last night. God, old people do. Hi, can the college, can you see the chat window, can your cell phone? I can see it, the tie for asking, but my letters are big for some reason! Hit a cat! That's keys, Poe. It should be the button lower allowed to play any phone. I was able to hack the secret A, so you should be able to see our chat logs. Jeez, we can. Why we don't feel so we wanna. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, those chat logs are definitely gonna be very interesting. They're gonna be for interesting lore, and basically, Kenneth Carvish not don't knowing how to do his technology. Oh, yeah. Anyway, let's go on to our next test. Test, 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 testing, 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 1, 2, 3. And oh, this is the first level we have to choose the 3 11 levels here. So here's the thing here. Usually, from left to right, you have basically the easiest to hard of something to lose here. So we have a splash shot, splat roller, and a splat brother. This level will be the easiest with a splash shot, medium with a splat roller, and the hardest with a splat roller. So yeah, I'm actually gonna go beat every level with all the hardest ones in the game just because I like to show off. Plus I'm a masochist. And yeah, I just honestly I thought you had to beat all the levels with all weapons in order to get 100% on this DLC. Which, no, you don't have to. You don't have to beat all levels with every weapon. You just all you have to do is one weapon and now we're fine. So yeah. And here we are in the pork mackerel? Okay. This is basically like a Waymaker simulation here, which is kind of cool actually, I must say. So yeah, so basically you gotta get the Waymaker to the other side of the map. Of course, we'll find the Octolings killing you. Oh joy. This is a loser's flat baller. This is gonna be interesting. Where sodding are you? Back here. Also, my foot is already hurting. That's just great. Okay, you dope. Okay, splash rolls. Again, you have 5 minutes to do this, so make sure you use your time efficiently. And wait, I died. And yeah, every time you die, you get put back to the start of the map, which makes sense. Oh, let's grab a Waymaker now and see how far I can take it. And yeah, you're a bit slower when you have the Waymaker on you, which sucks, so. see if I can do this. Oh god, no. Bugger! I gotta go all the way back there now. Okay, why aren't there any alternate AI grass it then? Get rid of that. Get rid of you. Special pots faster than it does online. And oh my god. Man, it's just as chaotic as actual rank. Hey. So, really what you want to do is just keep pushing and pushing until you basically go on the pedestal. Oh. But they can do specials now? What the hell? Okay. Well, that's that done. Ooh, inkling squid. Squiddy. Squiddy, squiddy, squiddy. Good old squiddy. Hey, okay, is that done? And more new energies in the chat log? Okay, Oh god! Get away from me! Please don't eat me, I have a wife and kids then! Mega pardon, young squire. Might have a look at those trinkets you got there. Forgive me if I call you off guard. No, I'm not too off-putting from the child. They call me Izzo Padan. That's not my name, mind you, but I'm the only one I recall now. Down here, we called Finn slice of very mean cakes. I spent an age or two in the depths, hungry for them, my only link left. At least I still remember until the test subject, though I washed out early. I pray you'll be the one to cut through the doom of those. Genuine gives me, and I'll weep it if I ever say Charles, young squire. I'm sure this is the power is playing with a full deck. Doesn't seem like a bad chap though. Okay. He's a good guy. Okay. What does it say? At last we meet my so-called foe. But it's a face to spray this hate. Past we learn in depths below. Yeah. Octoling Redemption knock. Okay, what did I say? Yo, I got pots and stacks, peace! Okay, gotcha. What? Roger, roger. Yeah, I've been using the CQ icon as an active location, depends on obviously better than Lanceros, about 994, superpower convention, numbers, pairs of numbers, power enough to distort space time, except what? Hey, so any anomalies near surrounding his? Distort space time, what the hell? Is this supposed to be some kind of secret code, or do you just bot text me? Bright and bad. Okay, daily butt texting. Hungry for sushi. Why? And it's just like locations in on a different dump. What? You said to come and discover to your own age. I can supervise. Yeah, he's not a bad guy here. So yeah, so basically this guy is never going to be very poor. He'll basically take our mean cakes and repay us with something. Yeah, so that's why you want to be all as low as you get this mean cakes, which this guy will pay you something for. I don't know, we'll see about that later. Anyways, a gnarly whale station. A1 and C1. Another line here. Oh boy. What do we have this time? Just the dually squelches. Dually squelches? Yeah, I guess it makes sense. You know, dual squelcher, dualies. I guess it makes sense, but. Is the dual squelcher still thing? Well, no. The dual squelcher is. No. I think the dual squelcher is the only weapon that doesn't return to turn 2. The dual squelch is basically being replaced by the dually squelches, and I'm not sure if I'm a fan of that, honestly. Not saying the dually squelches are bad, but I'll get in that in its own separate video. Anyways, we gotta survive this whale contraption here. I did is inside. What 6 do you hold? Oh, X. That's boring. Oh, come on! Yeah, just make sure you got, make sure you land wells. Make sure you, I don't know, you, make sure you don't fall into the bottomless pit, I don't know. Oh god. Being pushed back to the left. Oh god, Octo Snipers. Okay, this is something warm in them. I don't know if they can change ink colors, but something warm in the art. Why didn't I turn an octopus warm? Man, this is a stream playful, so I'm bound to make more mistakes. What? Okay, this is getting ridiculous now. There we go, sheesh. Okay, that, so we don't fall to our doom, and there we go. A few deaths there, but whatever. Test passed. There you go. So, next time, let's play Splatoon 2. We shall be doing some more tests. Well, yeah, see you later, guys.